my phone. Today we're going to be playing Sweet City. And the video started off with me literally glitching so bad. I'm just going to show you how fast I am. See? I can literally just swing myself on the map. It's crazy. Oh boy. You went to the infinite room. What is this going to mean? I have to see what that guy's meaning. Lady, I think I thought I'd go here. If you don't know what the Ghost and Sneeble looks like, it's literally fading. It's literally the fading trail. You see, I'm running. You can barely see it, but then it starts to fade into real, I guess. And also, my steps is pretty high. My speed is also pretty high. Let me go ahead and make myself jump off the map so I can go ahead and get back into the normal swan map. Some crazy things happened, I went into some tradings, and people traded me some crazy things, I got these half tigresses by opening some crates, and I never got to see. Yeah, I got these by opening some crates too. Most of these I got by opening crates, and the rest are all just, I don't know. So that's good. That's a good one, but so this is a good one, but and also it's the only one I have. I'm trying to give out one of my half timelesses because I have two of them. Delete. I'm gonna go ahead and delete all my duplicates because who likes duplicates when you already have one? Who likes them? Do you have any more duplicates? Yeah. Nope, I am definitely not deleting this because that is extremely good actually. That helped me get to the billion. It's the not free orb, what? The not free orb. So what I literally just did is this. And then suddenly somebody accepted, and then I was like, and they were pros, okay? Most of the time they accepted they were pros. Wait, what? That is the exact same speed thing. Exact same. That is really confusing me. Oh boy, I want this. Oh, that's one. This guy has two? What? That guy's two. I'm going to make my speed limit. I don't like it, but I'm not. So, to get into Ghost City, all I have to do is literally hit the beat. And I'm going to do this slowly so I don't fling myself out of the map. Make that glitch happen again. Okay, that glitch is not. See, there is an orb that is better than the orb that Ghost City. Yeah, this one. There you go. It's the best one. Ghost City. There you go. It's filled with those sized orbs. And that guy just got the last one. I can't seem to find anymore. It's just so huge, it's so easy to get that. Oh, mine. No! Are you kidding me? Why? I literally just... I want to That wasn't fair, okay? I don't even know what happened there. It just literally just glitched to me. And I think I'm on the highest rank. I'm pretty sure this is the highest rank. I don't know. All of these things get like it's nothing. You can just bend them. Like red sparkle time door. Oh yeah, and also a lot of you guys notice I have a new avatar. It's a Robux one, okay? This thing actually costs Robux, and also my new face. The rest are the same, except, and also, I took out my wings for the sword. Okay, so, go over here. This. So. Oh, I got the logo. Again, a logo. Okay, yep, I got 3 times in a row. Never ever using that again. I am never ever using that again because I got it 3 times in a row. Yeah, that's a glitch that I just hate. It also looks pretty satisfying. But I'm going to... Yep. That's the bad thing about my speed. I just keep on accidentally swinging myself. I'm glad that this one has invisible barriers. Yep, it definitely has to move. Building parkour, which is extremely easy for me. So this is what a life of a billionaire in rank in Speed City is. Getting flamed around and stuff. I'm gonna leave for now. Whoa. Are you kidding me? Why did I do that? There you go. Oh, you're lightning. Oh, but that guy might have an advantage against me because that's the something that I don't have. He has a trick that I don't have. This blue lightning one. How? Oh, come on. I lost the right people. Yeah. Oh, this one is actually, all you have to do is just go in a straight line. That's literally all you have to do. And that one, you have to go in like a zigzag. The same guy. Wow, he just noticed. Purposely fling him so far than that. How? Imagine if you lost the race, you lose half of your steps. Lose half of your steps, that would be terrible. Yeah. That's the same 490. me. Excuse me again. Wait. Here it is. Mine. My precious. No, no. My precious. I said my precious from mom. Like, you know. Lord of the Rings. Ring of the Lord. I forgot what it's called. No, 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 no. I go ahead and grind over here, but that gigantic orb at the beach is like way better. But also something flying over there. Okay. Oh, good job. Sorry, that's my sister again. She just keeps on storming into my room. Well, not like storming in. She just like opens the door and comes in. I'm gonna get this. Fine. You're precious. Need either 10 of the white ones or 5 of the black ones to get equal as the rainbow one at the beach. What? My precious! Fine. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I guess that's going to be it for the video because there's really nothing to do right now. Oh, that's good. It's like... I guess bye. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment. Hope you enjoyed the video. And also share. So, do this or else you'll be shaking. And that will happen to keep on happening to you in Roblox, even if you're a noob. Okay? Even if you're not that good at Speed City. That will keep on happening to you. Yep, that will happen to you in... keep on happening to you, which will pretty much annoy you, and not make you, and make you not want to play Roblox. Okay? So, and if you don't want that to happen to you in Roblox, then just go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hashtag LaserSpeed, and I might give you, and your Roblox username too, and I might give you a half timeless. And the multiplier of it is... 8,000. So it's gonna be really helpful. Okay, so now I guess bye bye.